Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to explain how nuclear energy works. Now, nuclear energy generally is produced from either uranium or plutonium. Plutonium is another radioactive material. But the process is basically the same, and the process is called fission. Fission is something that happens in biological spheres. That is, a cell divides into two. And the suggestion here is that our atom of uranium-235 actually splits into two. And when it does that, it produces byproducts which are full of energy and produce a huge amount of heat. So this is the first point, that the process produces massive amounts of energy. So here's my uranium-235 atom. In comes a neutron. This is a neutron. Neutrons are around all the time. And when the uranium-23 splits apart, it spits out neutrons as well. And these neutrons can hit other uranium-235 atoms, and they can split up too, and they also produce neutrons, and see how many they are producing. This process takes 10 to the minus 9 seconds. That's 1,000 millionth of a second. And you can imagine these processes, each time you're getting a doubling of the numbers involved, you get a huge amount of energy very, very quickly, instantaneously almost. So you get a massive explosion. An explosion is simply a large amount of energy being created in a very short time. And it can't all sit together in one little heap. It has to move. So this is how nuclear energy works. It works from this process. To stop this happening, this would be the normal process, and normally most of these neutrons just disappear into the air and don't do any harm. However, if each of these neutrons produces yet another reaction, then we get an awful lot of energy produced at once and an awful lot of heat. So in a nuclear reactor, what we try and do is bring the uranium-235 nuclei atoms close together so that the neutrons don't have a chance to escape. So if you have a big piece of uranium, then the neutrons formed inside are almost certain to hit another uranium atom. That's one thing. But in a reactor, we also have to have something to slow down these neutrons, because actually, even if the neutron hits a uranium-235 atom, it doesn't necessarily work in this way. Actually, sometimes it just gets absorbed and it turns into something else. So sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So what we have to do within a nuclear reactor is we slow down the neutrons, and we put a material like heavy water in between to slow them down. In a bomb, we don't. We just make sure that they're so close together that it all happens at once, and then we get a huge bang. So this is basically how nuclear energy works.